Hi everyone, my name is Jennifer Dhuri and I'm a registered clinical dietitian and nutritionist practicing in Mumbai, founder of Jennifer's Health and Diet Solutions. Today I'm here to talk about the top 5 foods for kidney health. क्या आपको पता है दुनिया में करीबन 10% लोग किडनी के प्रॉब्लम से पीड़ित हैं? The kidney performs many important functions. The main functions of the kidneys are शरीर में से व्यर्थ पदार्थों को निकालना, hormones को संतुलन में रखना, blood pressure को संतुलन में रखना, to balance the fluids in the body and to produce urine. Diabetes, blood pressure, these are the most common risk factors for kidney diseases. उसी के साथ साथ मोटापा, obesity, smoking, शराब पीना and genetics. They are also responsible for reducing the kidney's functions. Therefore, it's very necessary that people with kidney diseases and people having poor functioning kidneys follow a kidney-friendly diet, follow a renal-friendly diet. Yani, unko apna diet apne kidney ke problem ke hisab se follow karna bahut zaruri hai. Now, dietary restrictions vary. It's commonly recommended that all people with kidney diseases monitor the following nutrients in their diet: sodium, potassium, phosphorus, proteins. Each person has kidney diseases which differs from one to the other, which is why it is very important that you talk with your healthcare provider, aapke nutritionist ya dietitian ke salah anusar diet zarur follow kijiye. So here are my top 5 foods for people with kidney diseases. 1. Cauliflower, Phulgobi. Cauliflower is a nutritious cruciferous vegetable. Cauliflower mein aapko vitamin C, vitamin K, B vitamins, folate, anti-inflammatory compounds, fiber bharpoor milta hai. Cauliflower is also very low in sodium, potassium and phosphorus. 2. Aamla, Indian gooseberry. Now, aamla or Indian gooseberry is very nutritious. Isme aapko vitamin C bharpoor milta hai. Plus, it is also very low in sodium, potassium and phosphorus. 3. Egg whites. Ande ki safedi jo hai, wo sodium, potassium aur phosphorus mein bahut low rehta hai. Try to add egg whites in your diet because it gives me a good amount of high biological value proteins. 4. Onions, kanda. Kanda hamare khane mein swad leke aata hai. Normally a kidney friendly diet is low in salt, it's low in sodium and hence it can get a little low in the flavor. Onions are wonderful to add flavor to a kidney friendly diet. कांदे में आपको भरपूर विटामिन सी मिलता है, बी विटामिन्स मिलता है, प्रीबायोटिक्स, प्लस इट्स आल्सो लो इन सोडियम, पोटेशियम एंड फास्फोरस. 5. नेटल हर्ब. माय फिफ्थ फेवरेट किडनी फ्रेंडली फूड इज द नेटल टी. बेस्ट सोर्स न्यूट्रिशंस नेटल टी इज लो इन सोडियम, इट्स लो इन पोटेशियम एंड इट कीप्स योर किडनीज हेल्दी. Nettle tea contains phenolic compounds. It is known to reduce nephrotoxicity. It decreases inflammation. It increases urine output. It reduces the serum creatinine levels and it decreases joint pains. Best source nutrition's nettle tea comes from the agroclimatic zones of Kashmir. For my patients, I generally recommend 2 cups nettle tea in a day. So people, I hope you include these superfoods and the nettle tea in your diet to keep your kidneys healthy. Thank you.